benefits of hiking. It is now a well-known fact that a sedentary life significantly reduces the quality of life, as elevators, escalators, cars, and desk jobs take up more space in our lives, people become less mobile. However, it is possible to make every day more active with a costless and quite simple exercise. Yes, that workout walk. It is impossible not to see the effect of walking, which is one of the first conditions of a healthy life, on body and mental health when done regularly. Here are the 7 most important benefits of walking, with many benefits from heart health to weight control. 1. It reduces the risk of heart diseases. Walking, which is extremely beneficial for heart health, provides an intense flow of blood through the veins, primarily because it accelerates blood circulation. This exercise, which increases oxygen intake, lowers high blood pressure and cholesterol levels. It plays an effective role in the prevention of heart diseases. 2. It is effective in weight control. Rhythmic and regular daily walking increases the metabolic rate, allowing the body to work to get rid of excess fat that it does not need. As an effective form of exercise in weight loss and weight control, it also increases the muscle mass of the body in terms of turning fat into muscle. Thus, the body automatically watches in its healthy weight. 3. Strengthens joints, muscles, and bones. While a sedentary life reduces the flexibility of the joints, walking allows them to restore their flexibility. It reduces joint stiffness due to calcification and strengthens the hip, leg, and trunk muscles. If performed regularly, it plays a very effective role in preventing osteoporosis. 4. Supports creativity. Walking provides plenty of oxygen to the brain, especially when done outdoors. The body, which converts the oxygen into energy through the lungs, directs energy primarily to the brain. Therefore, walking increases the potential for creative thinking and increases the capacity of understanding. 5. It is good for insomnia. Thanks to regular walking, it enables oxygen to enter the blood and stimulate the muscles. Thus, the body relaxes and flexibility becomes easier for the body to go to sleep and the quality of sleep improves. 6. Lowers bad cholesterol. Walking is also effective on bad cholesterol due to the oxygen intake and blood flowing fast in the veins. It causes blood fats, that is, the level of triglycerides, to drop. It helps to increase the balance of good and malignant cholesterol in the direction of good cholesterol. 7. It reduces stress. Walking, which regulates blood pressure, is perfect for stress management. This simple exercise that helps release the happiness hormone endorphin helps the body relax physically and decrease the stress level. In this way, you will be much easier happy. The World Health Organization draws attention to the benefits of walking 2.5 hours a week for mental, physical, and mental health. Walking regularly, which is one of the most effective exercises to prevent chronic diseases such as osteoporosis, diabetes, and Alzheimer's, is a must for a better quality and longer life. Keep in mind, adds life to 10,000 steps a day.